So much damage over the years, and Tyson attacking Jones.
Oh, you mean the one he's doing the Mike Tyson punch out video?
Yeah.
And he's done it in a few fights as well, as he is, I mean, that uppercut, and Jones had a very good uppercut in the day, and Jones trying to utilize the footwork, the speed, obviously nowhere close to where it was in his prime, but Jones trying to deke and juke here.
What Roy Jones is doing is really trying to frustrate him, but Roy Tyson cuts the corner off.
Yeah, he does.
Cuts the ring, yeah.
Bulldog.
Well, that's what he has to be.
Well, I feel like I'm back in my days as a pro wrestling announcer. Some of this grappling, maybe a little Muay Thai, almost a Thai club there, is it?
Yeah, this is some Muay Thai.
Ain't nobody punking out in here. No, you hit me, I'm hitting you back. I like this. That's what I like. My uncles is getting it in. Grandma will have to break this up. Grandma, they out there fighting again.
Referee Ray Corona warning Roy Jones Jr. for holding.
You know the punch that Mike throws, that hook to the body, that uppercut?
The short one.
The short one. That will be effective.
Here's our unofficial right now, scoring by the former champions.
I'm really impressed with Mike Smith.
Jones hanging on now.
That's the thought.
Looking for the money shot.
Yes.
20 seconds left in the round.
Yeah, 20 seconds left in the first half of this 8-round fight. Again, only 2-minute rounds.
Get off there, Roy. Get off.
Roy Jones. And what he keeps doing to get away with it, he'll tie one hand, punch with the other, then swap around and tie with the other hand, then keep punching.
See, but only a veteran will be able to do something like that against Mike Tyson.
That's crap.